So I did a video the other day, cost for a date. I got some crazy comments. Where's my check, right? Brandon, Nathan, John, reckon, what the fuck, see? 1,200 each, Ren. Go chicken licking, have a cheap chow, and go walk on the beach and eat a 20 Ren ice cream for dessert. Bruh, see, stop fucking picking up those stragglers walking on the beach and say, what's wrong with you, bruh? You know how you see the double beast run one way, walking, sucking. Shamu shake, reckon, this is what the chicks don't understand. I mean, leave the last Foxy Ren out, but damn. Except, don't act like you never fucking go to the garage and buy the Viagra for Foxy Ren and take it. Don't act like that, bruh, don't be a fake, yeah. Nazira Chun Fatima, since you're tired of guys asking you out to lunch while you pay the bill, ask them to split. Fatima, I reckon, doubt they can afford my lifestyle. To be honest with you, I don't think I can afford a lifestyle, so I can't see shit, yeah. Yuri Ramsey reckon, date with me. Karanicha special sandwich is my favorite. 14 Ren. Chocolates, 30 Ren. Beach, no money. Coke, 20 Ren. Games, 50 Ren. Finish and clap. You're the cheap. Yuri, you cheap, I won't lie to you. Someone sing reckon what you say except pick the flowers from the garden, I'll make the beans curry, we sign up for 1 month free Netflix, sit in a posy and have a date night. Sir, you know what, to be honest with you, everyone got fucking flowers in the garden now. I don't know where you're living here. You must say how many comments over there, everyone got flowers. Millennium reckon actually some of us are ahead of this game already and split the bill with our men. So I'm talking to you then, right? Ashvi sing reckon laugh by ass off, it's cheaper to go to a whole house. Ashvir, you need some help, Xe. What's wrong with you? Charmaine reckon, ha ha ha, true. So if he need to split the bill for a date, he need to pay half the rent to sleep over too. Just saying, water, light, etc. See, Charmaine, first of all, I was joking about the condoms of Viagra, right? But if you, by your comment right now, don't worry, I'll come pay half your rent. Phone me. Zubair reckon, I'm killed. Lutfia reckon the last part. But now it makes sense why you wanna drive me to the farm instead. Xe! Zubair! Why are you taking chilies to the farm, Xe? What the fuck, bruh? But it goes on, because Zubair reckon, I still have to spend the 80 bucks though, and she reckon we can split, and he reckon a 40 bucks farm outing sounds good to me. Bruh! They're having sex in my comment section, Xe! Kyle reckon, this all sound like Warren Singh. So yeah, first of all, Kyle, let me say something. I don't sound like him, you sound like me. You better get your facts right. Promise reckon, download movies. Home cooked meal is the best. Make the popcorn, slip a 100 in a bag for petrol. Promise! The chili will get stuck halfway pause here, Xe. What you want to do at 100 Rand, bruh? You need to give me at least 2 clips for petrol. What can you do, Xe? 17 liter now. Zakia Chun, just buy one pie and twist and take it for a walk in the parking lot. Zakia, you never learn from the Terrence incident. That's how people get sounders. You never learn. Nazmira replied and said, firstly, you lost the plot at point one. Standard bunch of flowers from Checkers is 200 Rand. Xe, I already bought you 100 Rand flowers. Why are you demanding 200 Rand flowers? No, you must accept it. Today, reckon, watch a cock video. Who the fuck asked you, Xe? Wait, let me go look. Wait. I can't find anything. Then lastly, Bumla reckon, oh balls, obviously the first date is gonna cost you mothers. It's not like we are worth only 1,500 Rand. I'm sure most of us females are worth a lot more than a measly couple of G's. We are giving you all the time of day. I'm a book that's priceless. What fucking book? Come on, so. No, the only thing I have to say to you is. Hey, Bumla.
Hi, Kev.
Wanna go for a date?
Sure, kid!
Well, fuck off! Hey, Sia! This is a reaction video, first time I ever done this. But don't comment in my comment section and tell me to remove it. I'm not removing fuck all. I never ask you to comment, right? It's all jokes, it's for fun, right? Enjoy your fucking weekend. I'll meet up with y'all. I'm OG 2 Scoops. I'm out.